Confession Time it was for Calibus and James Gardner, who were co-hosts or guest hosts on Holiday Edition of the 3FM Drive. They confessed about the weirdest thing they did when they fell in love back in the day.
So what did you say?
I gave my school fees to my girlfriend to go buy a wig.
To go and buy a wig?
Yes.
W-I-G?
Yes. Oh, don't laugh. It's serious.
It's serious, eh?
Peruvian.
I don't understand. Why did she have a wig attack?
No, but I mean, you know, Peruvian hair, never wedding.
Oh, so I see.
So, when we're, I mean, breaking up,
yeah.
I went for my wig.
Oh! Don't come here! So,
I'm in Jimmy Ray!
Okay, wait. Huh? So where's the wig now?
Right now, I couldn't sell the wig. I gave it to my sister.
Oh, I see. That's but the funny part is coming from your ex.
It was, how do you call it? How many inches is this? 14 inches. Hairs was 16 inches.
Please.
I've been recording now.
Hello.
Wait, just
Kali, take your time with the inches, please. Take your time with the inches.
What's your inch?
I'm just saying, take your time with the inches.
Well, I'm above average.
Okay. Well, for me, I think the craziest that I have probably done. It's a long story, but Charlie, I was in love with this girl, eh? And it was like uni time. You know uni love. It's so beautiful and amazing. It's so beautiful. Like, you know, you guys will be walking, holding hands. You go and learn together. She'll cook. You go and eat. She'll come and sleep over. I'll go and sleep over. You know, kind of love. But this girl was in another uni, right? And I don't think the love was mutual. I think I loved her way more than she did. So I was putting in a lot. Do you know that on Val's Day, I made cake, customized towel, customized shoes. I even made my mom bring stuff from the States, customized with her name. I left Cape Coast, went to Accra, same day. That time, the flight, there, you know, really, it wasn't really whatever. So
even if the flight was there, Cape Coast flight and call.
No. Send me to Accra. But I had to leave Cape Coast, go to Kumasi, pick up the bag, the towel, this, blah, 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 go all the way to Kumasi. I'm surprising this girl, and this girl is rather telling me that she doesn't want to do this anymore. Kali, tell me, wait, let me cut out the music. Tell me you don't feel for me. Like, look, I come in bearing gifts.
First of all.
Customized gifts.
First of all. It's customized, so I don't really feel for you because, why did me?